ray of light from the evil seed pierced the sky, its glow reaching as far as India. And here, we find another person whose fate was entwined with the two swords.
Now arise. Take up your weapon and fight. Your life depends on it. If you can keep a hold of who you are, you will be able to stave off the chaos.
Do you really believe you can win?
I despise you. That's it!
For now, let's see what you're made of.
Join me.
The rest is in your hands.
I shall free humanity from the binds of fate!
Inferno.
This is exactly why I hate portals. Come on, let's do this.
The Witcher must have had a death wish.
Just leave me alone already. I'm ready. Sorry, but your path ends here. Let's do this. Taste. The power of my sword! I will not surrender to this nightmare!
Taki!
You are in too deep. Focus and release! This is as far as you go! I'll decimate you! You never learn, do you?
Yoshimitsu!
Shikizoku! Zaku!
Put on a good show for you.
Let's cut loose!
Am I too fast for you? The surf's gonna get rough! I'm gonna ride the waves! Come fight me anytime. I'll be waiting.
Raphael!
Let me show you my blade's beauty! Let's dance! Try to have some dignity! You will do well to remember me!
Boldo!
Shall be sacrificed for the human race.
stage together! Can you stand the test? Accept this from me! My love!
It appears I have grown used to my enhancements.
What a thrill to see a human on the brink of death abandon their sense of reason or despair or hope! It is like the sweetest nectar to me! I could never grow tired of the human race!
Astaroth!
Putrid maggot! You're dead now! Entertain me!
Songmina.
Let's get this over with.
Cervantes!
You'll feel this pain too! I'll stamp you out! Taste my power! Want to see hell? Souls will burn! Yes, what a fine soul!
Mitsurugi.
今日はですね、ミツルギの紹介をしたいと思います。ミツルギ平四郎ですね、日本生まれの、まあこちらも非常にソウルキャリバー代表するキャラクターなんで皆さんご存知だと思うんですけれども、まあ日本刀を持って日本らしい甲冑を着てみたいな、まあおそらく皆さんも非常にこう日本の侍っぽいなというふうに思ってると思うんですけど、もちろんあれ作ってる我々としてもそういうものを意識してですね、で侍っぽい剣撃アクションっていうのを当然彼が一番体現しているというふうに思っています。私自身ミツルギを最初にこう作ってこう開発の途中でこう遊んでるんですけれども、すごく楽しいし、やっぱり剣のこの動きモーションっていうんですかね、すごく仕上がってるなというふうに思います。まあ、彼も非常に若いですね。まあ彼がどんな運命をたどるのかっていうのはぜひチェックしてもらいたいなというふうに思います。
The legend will never die.
Talon.
Let's see which way the wind's blowing.
Jolly choose more worthy opponents.